Welcome to AZ88. I'm Jamil. We're going to show you how to make a classic lemon twist today. And here we go. First, cut off both ends of the lemon. Then use a teaspoon to core out the meat. Try to use a narrower spoon, which makes it a little bit easier and more of a clean finish. Just like that. All the way around. Then you cut it. Roll it up tightly. And make about quarter inch slices all the way down. Be careful not to cut your fingers. That's never fun. And that is a lemon twist.